right, we're here again at Crossville Speedway. We got Michael Asbury, driver number 37, open wheel. How many years have you been racing, Michael?
This is my 12th year in a modified car.
12th year in a modified car. Did you race anything else before then?
I started racing go-karts when I was 6, and then my dad started racing modifieds when I was about 13. When I was 14, I started racing one of my own.
When you were 14 years old, how'd you pull that one by mom?
Actually, she was the one who got me into it. She told me if he was going to get to race, that I should get to also. So that's how that worked out.
Now, that's a real supportive mom there at 14. All right. Now, how are you doing here at Crossville this year? I know you got – how many feature wins have you got?
We've won 3 here this year. We've had pretty good luck here. Other tracks, it's the only place we've won at this year. But we're doing real good here at this track.
Well, you said this is the only track you won at this year. What other tracks you running at?
We've raced at Clarksville and Baxter most of the time this year. We haven't traveled out anywhere yet, but we're planning on going to Batesville in July for the 100,000 win with my new car when we get it. And we're going to start traveling around more when we get the new car.
Well, we wish you best of luck. Now, you got anybody you want to thank?
I got to thank Jim Farrell, the car owner, West Haven Speed Equipment, Cornwell Tools. That's about it.
All right, well, we appreciate it. We wish you best of luck tonight. Maybe you can make it number 4.
Thanks a lot.